Bam, 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 bam.
Entering the Nether. Welcome back, bros. This is Bros number 1. I am gonna stop talking that voice. This is another episode of Minecraft. This is episode number 9 in my Minecraft Epicosity series. So, today we have arrived in the Nether. So we're getting a bit of lag here as the Nether world loads in. But last episode, I had some uncommonly good fortune. I found a giant lava pool, and I succeeded in mining enough obsidian to make my Nether portal. So I came to the Nether. We're here in the Nether, and I'm lagging like a poop. My game is struggling to keep up with the epicosity. Alright, I need to turn some settings down. Balanced, use VSync, on, full screen, on, fast, okay. This is causing me some strain. Okay, we're good. Oh, wait, no. So we're gonna get some of this stuff. Because it's this stuff, you know, it's freaking. Oh, I almost fell. Oh, this is gonna be extremely treacherous. Look what we're above. A giant pit of lava. Oh, that's just ducking G. Hellacious. I'm getting a ton of lag. I don't wanna lag out right here. Right here is the worst place to lag out. Ducking G hellacious. I'm lagging. I'm had a heart attack. Falling is never good. Never. Especially when you're on a platform that's hovering above a giant pit of lava. No.
Yeah.
Like that. Oh no. I'm stuck above a gigando pit of lava. Oh no, I'm screwed. I don't want to touch anything. I'm gonna return to the normal world. Because I mind it, there was some glowstone, there was a patch glowstone over there. Maybe I should go up there.
Well, there's the mainland.
Okay, I'm gonna go there. After I go and put my diamond pick. Is my diamond pick away?
Yeah.
Alright, I think. Alright, I think I'm gonna try.
Oh, I thought that was a cave.
Nope. Straight dropped my doom. Well, I found the mainland.
It's good.
Which is good. There's a ton of lava. I'll be fine.
Just get back up.
It's called mining.
Okay.
Alright, so we're just gonna have an entertaining little time here in the Nether. I'm probably gonna be screwed.
You're probably right.
I just probably screwed myself. Well, let's quit my Nether back. Let's go back and stack up, shall we? This is pretty dangerous. But I'll just mine through the ceiling if I can get up. It's a far drop that I don't want to drop. Haha, my butt. I'm having some difficulty. Oh, the lag appears to have lagged out. By lagged out, I mean stopped. Alright, so we're gonna have some fun adventures in the Nether. Yay! I'm probably gonna die several times in these next few episodes, bros. Don't be surprised at all. Oh dear. I nearly died. No big deal. No big deal. Get her next time. Lag. Junk generating like a boss. Generate chunks. Alright, we're good. Oh, shtekies. That's a lot of gravel. There's some gravel. No, I'm not walking on anything. It's solid anyway.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm just gonna explore around for a little bit, bros. We can get a feel for what this nether place is like. This particular nether area. Ah, lag face. My history in the nether has never been good. And even in the world, I still die a lot in the nether. Nether fortress would be good. It's not a necessity. It's not a necessity because we just got here. And could you please go sit back down? Oh crap.
It's almost very bad.
Okay, that's why you pay attention, Roses. Always do not fall asleep at your keyboard. It's probably next couple episodes in the series, probably episode 9, 10, whatever, will be another special. And it'll basically a lot of adventure in the nether, is what I'm foreseeing in the future. Probably, like I mentioned, it's inevitable that I'm gonna die at some point during this. I'm gonna try to do my best to not rage, but... No guarantees on that count, bros, because I've... I don't want to... Alright. I haven't been going for long enough, I don't think. Let's collect some of this. I don't have a shovel, do I? Of course not. Make an epic slowdown. Doormat or something? I don't know. We could use it for something. I guarantee it will be used for something. Oh, we're just gonna mine away here. Not really doing much in particular. Something will be found. Oh, here's some something. Let's get some of this. Alright, let's just mine up all this glowstone and pick that up. Burst number two is whining in my ear. Because I don't feel like it, that's why. I have more to record here. I said it was... Yeah, but when I'm done recording, it's gonna be when I start recording after this. I'm in one of these cycles, bros. I'm trying to get as much work done as I possibly can. Because there's a snow day tomorrow, it's guaranteed I will be home and I will be doing more gaming stuff. So yeah, it's going to be lots of fun tomorrow, Roses. Well, my brother would indirectly be YouTube. I mean, I suppose we could record that. Well, we'll think about it between episodes, bros. We might do a multiplayer series. Possible. We've tried it a few times. It's never really caught on because it's hard to cooperate for much longer than a few minutes. Ow, my feet. Alright, bros. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, favorite, share, subscribe for more Nether and more Minecraft in general. It's been Bros number one. Subscribe already. Click the button to keep updated to my videos. Yay! Alright, and when we hit 100 subscribers, if and when, there will be a live stream, Minecraft, whatever the heck we happen to be doing. And any last words, bros, number two? Insert my breakfast food here, peace!